Okay, so I want you to keep that feeling as if you had the tanto in your hand, but now we're going to just move into the throw. Okay, so oftentimes people think, oh, I know we're going to do kaitanage, right? So kaitanage being this technique. And you forget about the extension of this hand. So from here, think about you're holding that tanto. Nice, strong extension, sword cut forward as you throw. Super hard for me to do this throw if I leave my foot here. My foot stays here and I throw, I end up doing something like this, right? Does that feel compelling? We could be here all day, right? So I want to get this feeling that my belt is going to move forward, right? So my hand is lined up with my belt, which is lined up with my foot. All three things are going to move forward for the throw. Hey, take new partners into the throw.
Thank you.